On August 20th, in a presidential runoff election, Guatemalans elected Bernardo Arévalo their next president. The 64-year-old sociologist is the leader of the Seed Movement Party, a new political party focused on good governance and anti-corruption reform, formed mostly by 20-somethings and 30-somethings. Now, this was really a shock development in Guatemala. It's a country where, for the past four decades, the same political machines have dominated politics. Now we're going to see government controlled by a whole host of new faces. But the really hard part is what lies ahead. The party has made ambitious promises to reform how Guatemalan politics work and how state institutions function, but they're going to come up against powerful opposition from vested interests in Congress. So it remains to be seen whether or not they can achieve their promises, but for the time being, this is a moment of unprecedented hope in Guatemala.